An historic fire truck on display at the farmers market in downtown Monterey today. It's the old gray mare fire truck. It is a 1916 Seagrave fire engine. It's got its name in the great associated oil fire in Monterey back in 1924. That truck pumped water on the blaze for 72 hours straight, and it is going to represent Monterey at the Tournament of Roses parade to help kick off the 250th anniversary of Monterey.